So, you gonna tell me who kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to... well... do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problema.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders. You know how squeamish he gets about collateral damage.
Welcome home, Alma.
Guest? I'm staying here too, you know? What you can do is teach you my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson.
Weird.
Do me a favor and go check that out, okay?
Yeah, no problem.
Whatever. You say so. So, when are you gonna tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean.
Wow. Would you mind going to see what it is?
Got it.
Max trying to get in. Could you take a look for me?
Reading 5x5.
So, what are you gonna tell the house about?
What am I worth?
You know what I mean.
Welcome home, Alma. And guest? I'm staying here too, you know. Can you go and see what's going on?
Will do.
Whoa, please!
That's right.
So Alma and Orson infiltrated the party.
things!
Protocol for the jet.
Eh, on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this. All things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Tick the box and get it done.
Jeez. Hello? Calling in. Heard something odd. All right, show yourself. What was...
Attention Sierra Knox, your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Thank you. race's history. Poised to hit the big leagues, too. If that idiot Knox hadn't ruined everything.
What did he do?
Knox is a rip.
Okay.
Right now, please. Say what?
Give me a hint. Is anything wrong?
Hello.
Oh my God. Okay, I need to get
sure there's enough security around here. Did a hope.
Huh?